Hi guys, good morning. My name is Gautam Jain and we will be covering actually certain problems which are being written on the board for you, and this belongs to the chapter area related to circles. So let's discuss one by one. So the question is, first, a steel wire when bent in the form of a square, एक स्टील वायर है जिसको मैंने बेंट करा इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ स्क्वायर और उसका एरिया कितना आ रहा है 121. So let's write. So area of square should be equal to what? What is the area of square? It is side square. तो इन्होंने बोला है side square किसके बराबर है? And that is given, which is 121 centimeter square. So that means that the side should be equal to what? Side should be equals to square root of 121, which should be equals to 11 centimeter. So now we have got, since the area was equals to side square and that is already given to you as 121. Now, जब मैंने under root of square root of side निकाला, तो मेरा आ गया answer 11 centimeter. इसका मतलब है, इसकी एक side 11 centimeter की है. The same wire is bent in the form of a circle. अब आपने इसी वायर को सर्कल के शेप के अंदर आपने कन्वर्ट कर दिया, मतलब पहले ये ऐसा एक स्क्वायर था जिसकी साइड्स 11, 11, 11 एंड 11 थी एंड नाउ इट इज बीइंग कन्वर्टेड टू अ सर्कल. नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज, जो भी इस वायर का लेंथ होगा वही तो आपका सर्कल का लेंथ होगा. सो दैट मीन्स दैट पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ स्क्वायर perimeter of the square should be equal to what? इसी से आपने यदि circle बनाया है तो इसका मतलब है outer पे तो आप wire लगाओगे. So that means that should be equals to circumference of the circle. Circumference of circle. What is the perimeter of the square? That is 4 multiplied by side. So 4 into side should be equals to 2 pi r. What is r? R is the radius, circumference. Area is the r. Right. So let's see. So side kitna aaya tha ke paas mein? 11. So 4 into 11 should be equals to 2 pi r. Or r should be equals to 44 upon 2 into pi. Pi is 22 by 7. So by 7 upar aa jayega. Right. Let's do the cancellation. 22, 2 times 2, 2 times, or r should be equals to 7 centimeter. So that means that ye jo naya circle bana hoga, wo kareeban 7 centimeter ka bana hoga. Now, if you can understand the question, there was this steel wire jo square ke shape mein tha, aapne uska circle banaya. तो इसका मतलब है यदि केवल आपको स्क्वायर वायर का एरिया मालूम हो या साइड मालूम हो तो आप ये पता कर सकते हो कि वो आखिर सर्कल का रेडियस कितना बड़ा या कितना छोटा बनेगा. ये भी आ गया r इक्वल टू 7. नाउ दे आर सेइंग द सेम वायर इज बेंट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ द सर्कल. कर दिया. फाइंड द एरिया. सो व्हाट इज द एरिया ऑफ द सर्कल? सो एरिया ऑफ सर्कल एंड इट शुड बी इक्वल टू पाई r स्क्वायर. So, pi ki jaga 22 by 7. What is r square? It's 7 into 7. 7 and 7 cancel. 22 into 7, 7 to the 14. 4, 1, 5. 1, 5 centimeter square. Remember guys, the unit is very important because area of any geometrical problem will always be in meter square and volume will always be in meter cube and radius, perimeter, length, side, sab hamesha centimeter ya meter mein hoga. So this is the question. Now let's move on to the second question and let's try and understand that how it is to be done. Now question number 2 reads something like this. A road which is 7 meter wide surrounds a circular park whose circumference is 352 meters. So ek road hai 7 meter wide which is surrounding a circular park whose circumference is 352 meters. Find the area of the road. अब इन्होंने बोला क्या है? So let's try and understand. A road which is 7 meter wide. एक road है जो 7 meter चौड़ी है, wide है. It surrounds a circular park whose circumference is 52 meters. So let's see. So there is this particular, suppose कर लो the road, and there is this park जिस park को वो surround कर रहे हैं. Now they are saying a road which is 7 meter wide. So this part should be what? This part should be 7 meters. This part is 7 meter wide. It's around the circular park. Now this is surrounding what? A circular park. Circumference is 352 meters. So there is this circular park. Okay. And the road is given to you. And the circumference is given to you as 352 meters. So this is given to you as... So circumference... should be equals to 352 meters. Now, if the circumference is equals to 352 meters, that means that 2 pi r, let us suppose this is your r, small r, and this is your capital R, okay, the bigger radius. So 2 pi r should be equals to 352, then r should be equals to 352 upon 2 pi, or it should be equals to 352 upon 2 into 22 into 7. Now 11 2 times of 22, 11 3 33, 11 to 22 2 16, 2 ones are 2, 2 eights are, or you have now got the value of r is equals to as 56 meters. So r ki value kitni aa chuki hai aapke paas mein? 56 meters. So this small r is 56 meters. Done. Now they are saying a road which is 7 meter wide. Now road ki khud ki jo width hai wo kitna hai? 7 meters. So what do you think the capital R should be? So capital R should be equals to 7 meter plus small r, or it should be equals to 56 plus 7, or it should be equals to 63 meters. So capital R kitna ho chuka hai? Kyunki ye yadi aapke paas mein pura maan lo 52 hai aur ye 7 hai, to common sense 56 plus 7 63, right? Now aage badhte hain. So 56 plus 7 comes out as 63, which is your capital R. Now they are saying find the area of the road. Area of the road matlab road kaun sa hai? Ye wala. So now you need to find out the area of the road. Now area of the road kaise nikaloge? Simple, area of the bigger circle minus area of the smaller circle. So area of road should be equals to area of bigger circle, area of bigger circle minus area of smaller circle. Correct. Ab jab area of bigger circle kitna ho jayega, do not put the values, just write pi r square minus pi small r square. Sir, लेकिन value क्यों नहीं put कर रहे हो? Just देखो. So pi की जगह पर आपने pi को बाहर common निकाल दिया, तो अंदर कितना बचेगा? R square minus r square. So can I write it like this? 22 by 7 bracket r minus r into r plus r. Sir, अब ये क्या कर रहे हो? Formula. Just to make things simplify. बिल्कुल जरूरी नहीं है आप ऐसे करो, आप चाहो तो values भी put कर सकते हो. So 22 upon 7, what is capital R? Capital R was your 63, so it should be 63 minus 56 and 63 plus 56. कितना आएगा? 22 by 7 into, and then bracket 63 minus 56, common sense 7 aayega because abhi hum logo ne add kiya tha 7, then into 3 plus 6 comes out as 9 and 6 plus 5 is 11, so it is 119. Sab kuch multiplication mein, no need to do the multiplication right now. 7 and 7 will get cancelled, so answer will be 22 into 119. So let's do the multiplication somewhere over here. You are not supposed to do it over here, you are supposed to be doing on the right hand side. So 119 multiplied by 22. So 2 9 are 18, 1 2 1s are 2 and 1 3 and 2 1s are 2 cross, 2 9s are 18, 8, 3 and 2 once again. So it's 8, 9, 10, 11, 6 and 2. So the answer is 2, 6, 1, 8 centimeter square. And that's all is the answer. So the final answer is 2, 6, 1, 8. Sorry, not the centimeter square. It should have been meter square. That's all. Got it? Let's move now on to question number 3. Okay. So question number 3 now says, a racetrack is in the form of a ring, okay? A racetrack is in the form of a ring whose inner and outer circumference are 437 and 503 meters, okay? जहां circumference आपको दिया हुआ है इसका मतलब आप radius निकाल सकते हो. So they are saying a racetrack is in the form of a ring whose inner and outer circumference are, so let's write, so inner circumference, inner circumference is equals to 437 meters. So inner radius, और इसको small r से show करते हैं, should be equals to what? That is 2 pi r should be equals to 437, or r should be equals to 437 upon 2 into 22 into 7. ओके अब यदि मैं अपनी यहां से चेक भी करोगे तो 7 एंड 3 11 एंड 4 15 3 से वो कैंसिल हो रहा है लेकिन नीचे वाला हो नहीं रहा 2 से होगा नहीं 11 से देखते हैं 11 3 का 33 10 11 से भी नहीं कैंसिल हो रहा सो लेट इट बी लाइक दिस तो फिर एक काम करते हैं इसको 433 अपॉन 2 पाई ही रहने देते हैं अभी क्योंकि कैंसिल तो हो ही नहीं रहा अब आते हैं आउटर सर्कमफेरेंस पे सो व्हाट इज आउटर सर्कमफेरेंस आउटर सर्कमफेरेंस इज गिवन टू यू एज 503, so 503 meters. So outer radius कितना हो जाएगा? So 2 pi capital R, because बड़ा radius है, 2 pi R should be equals to what? 503. Same diagram like the previous diagram. कैसे? That is, there is a circle and there is a ring somewhere surrounding like this. Got it? Okay. Now, और यहाँ पर आ जाएगा R should be equals to 503 upon 2 pi. Again, the 11 से करके देखूंगा तो 11 4s are 44, 6 63 नहीं कैंसिल होने वाला. So there is no point now doing anything about it. R भी आ चुका है, capital R भी आ चुका है and small r भी आ चुका है हमारे पास. Now they are asking you find width of the track and also its area. Find width of the track. Width of the track कैसे निकालूंगा? सिंपल विड्थ निकालने के लिए कैपिटल आर माइनस स्मॉल आर कैपिटल आर माइनस स्मॉल आर तो आपने यदि इसमें से इसको माइनस कर दिया तो यही तो बचेगा विड्थ सो दैट इज विड्थ शुड बी इक्वल्स टू फाइव फाइव जीरो थ्री अपॉन टू पाई माइनस फोर थ्री सेवन अपॉन टू पाई So it should be equals to whole upon 2 pi. 13 minus 7 comes out as 6. 9 minus 3 is 6. And of course cancel. Now you can see ki ab hum yahan par value dal sakte hain into 22 into 7. Right? So 11 2 times 22. 11 6 times 66. 2 ones are 2. 2 threes are 6. So answer is what? 21 by 2 centimeter or meter. Meter. तो ये आ चुका है आपके पास में विड्थ ऑफ दिस ट्रैक कितना है 21 एंड अ हाफ ऑल्सो दे आर सेइंग फाइंड ऑल्सो इट्स एरिया नाउ कम्स द क्वेश्चन गाइस हाउ कुड यू फाइंड आउट द एरिया नाउ एरिया के लिए वेरी सिंपल फॉर्मूला एरिया ऑफ ट्रैक शुड बी इक्वल्स टू कितना हो जाएगा दैट इज पाई जो अपन ने पिछली बार लिया था R2 square minus R1 square. Correct? So width आपके पास पहले से ही है and R minus R आपने देखा है R minus R कितना आ रहा है अपने पास में 21 by 2 meters. Right? So let's put down the values. So pi की जगह पर मैंने रखा 22 by 7 into R square minus R square. So that will be r minus r into r plus r. Yehi aayega. Or it should be equals to 22 by 7. What is r minus r? So r minus r is coming as 21 by 2. And what is r plus r? R kitna aa raha tha? 503 upon 2 pi. Plus small r ki value is 437 by 2 pi. So 22 by 7. Do not cut this right now with this. So if you feel like you can. But baad mein cut karte hain, to yahan par aayega 21 by 2 into 3 plus 7, kyunki niche ke base same hai, powers add kar do upar. 3 plus 7 is 10, 0 carry 1 and it is 4 and 5 and 4 is 9. So it will be 940 by 2 pi. Ab aap pi ki value rakhne ke pehle hi check kar lo, kya aap cut kar sakte ho? 22 by 7, 11 to the 22, 11 8s are 88. राइट तो कितना बचेगा 660 नहीं कैंसिल होने वाला पर 2 कैंसिल हो सकता है सो लेट अस सी दिस तो मैंने यहां पर कर दिया जानबूझ करके इनटू 22 इनटू 7 नाउ यू कैन सी 22 से ये 22 मल्टीप्लिकेशन में था कैंसिल हो जाएगा 7 1 टाइम्स 7 3 टाइम्स ये भी हो जाएगा देन कम्स 2 1 टाइम्स 2 4s are 8 2 7s are 14 and then 0 and then 2 again 1 times and 2 2s are 4, 2s are 6, 5s are 10. So what is the final answer? It should be 235 multiplied by 7. So 7 5 times is 35, 5 carry 3, 21 and 3, 24, 4, 2, 14 and 2, 16. So it's 1645 meter cube or centimeter cube, whatever the part is. Let's move now on to question number 4. Okay. Let's with question number 4, guys, now. So question number 4 says two circles touch each other externally. So let's say suppose there are two circles. Now I can't say that these two circles are also same radius because malum nahi hai ki dono ke dono same radius ke hain ya nahi hai. So this is R and this is capital R. Okay. Two circles touch each other externally. Sum of their areas is 130. It's not 130 centimeters square. It should be 130 pi centimeters square. Okay, it's my fault. So, okay guys, so let's start with question number 4 now. So question number 4 says something like this. Two circles touch externally. Sum of their areas is 130 pi centimeter square. So there are these two circles. So one has got the radius R and another has got the radius capital R. बिकॉज हमें नहीं मालूम है कि दोनों के दोनों सर्कल्स इक्वल है तो हम ले से ले नहीं सकते अब उन्होंने आपको बोला है दोनों का जो एरिया है वो कितना है 130 पाई दैट मींस पाई आर स्क्वायर प्लस पाई आर स्क्वायर शुड बी इक्वल्स टू 130 पाई लेट्स टेक आउट पाई कॉमन तो अंदर बचेगा आर स्क्वायर प्लस आर स्क्वायर शुड बी इक्वल्स टू 130 पाई 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 कैंसिल That means r square plus r square minus 130 should be equals to what? 0. And that is your equation number 1. They are also saying distance between their center is 14. Iska aur iska distance kitna dekar ke rakha hua hai? Right. So that means that r plus r should be equals to 14. Which is your equation number 2. So that means that R should be equals to 14 minus R. Now I am going to substitute this in the equation number 1. So what will I get? Very simple. It is going to be, now I'm writing it over here, that is r square plus small r ki jagah par 14 minus capital R whole square minus 130 should be equals to 0. A square, ye to a square minus 2 into a into b minus 28 r plus b square minus 130 should be equals to 0. So ye ho jayega r square plus r square is 2r square. 2r square, 196 minus 130 is plus 66, तो यहाँ पर है minus 28r, 6 minus 0 is 6, 9 minus 3 is 6, so it is going to be plus 66 should be equals to what? 0. Can I take out something common? Of course, 2 common निकाल दो. So let's take out 2 common, तो अंदर क्या बचेगा? R square minus 14r plus 33 should be equals to what? 0. Or r square minus 14r plus 33 equals to 0. Factor nikalte hain 33 ke. So 11 into 3. So yahan par aayega r square minus 11r minus 3r plus 33 equals to 0. So let's take out r common. To yahan par aayega r minus 11 minus 3 common, यहाँ पर आएगा r minus 11, it should be equals to 0, और r minus 3 into r minus 11 equals to 0, और आपके पास में आएगा r should be equals to 3, और r should be equals to 11, so या तो r की value आ जाएगी 3, या r का value कितना आ जाएगा 11, कॉमन सेंस है यदि r का वैल्यू आपके पास में 3 आया देन स्मॉल r का वैल्यू कितना आ जाएगा सिंपल 14 माइनस 3 विल बी 11 यदि स्मॉल r का वैल्यू आपके पास में 11 आया है सॉरी कैपिटल r का वैल्यू 11 है देन स्मॉल r का वैल्यू कितना हो जाएगा 3 सो दैट्स ऑल सो दैट इज योर क्वेश्चन नंबर व्हाट फोर्थ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 सो आई एम जस्ट लीविंग इट फॉर यू गाइस Now, let's move ahead with question number 5. Okay, so question number 5 goes, if the perimeter of a semicircular protector, do you know what is a protector? A protector is a so-called device which is used to measure the angles, right? So question number 5, ek protector ka jo diagram hota hai, wo kuch aisa hota hai. So it's kind of a semicircle aur yahan par divisions bane hote hain. If the perimeter of a semicircular protector is 36 cm, perimeter is equals to 36 cm. But perimeter of protector mein kya kya aayega? Khud dekho, yahan se lekar ke yahan tak ka distance r, yahan se leke yahan tak ka distance bhi r, aur then ye semicircle. Circle ka area kitna hota hai? That is pi r square. But why do we need to calculate the area? Aapko to inhone bola hai perimeter of the protector. So that means this plus this plus this should be equal to 36. So let's see. R plus R. Yahan se bhi start kiya. R plus R should be equals to. Semicircle ka perimeter kitna ho jayega? Circle ka perimeter hota hai 2 pi R. To semicircle ka perimeter ho jayega 2 pi R by 2 should be equals to 36. R plus R is 2r plus pi r should be equals to 36 और r तो अंदर कितना बचेगा 2 plus pi that is 22 upon 7 is equals to 36 और r bracket 14 plus 22 14 plus 22 is what 36 upon 7 equals to 36 36 and 36 cancel, so r की value कितनी हो जाएगी? 7 cm. So radius, इन्होंने बोला है कितना है? 7, but आपको उन्होंने क्या पूछा है? Diameter. So diameter should be equals to 2 into r, which should be equals to 2 into 7, which is 14 cm. That's all guys. Okay? So guys, keep watching, I mean, you know, further more videos. to complete this particular topic. Thank you guys once again for watching this. Love it. Like it, share it, comment it, subscribe it, do whatever you feel like doing, guys. Enjoy, chill. See ya. Bye.